This?
Yeah.
They're ready.
So we just need to be.
Oh, okay. I was like, ah.
No, there it goes in the center.
There goes that thing.
He's the underdog.
Yeah.
Yeah, meteorites are like worth more than gold. Or I can be nice and donate it to science. Like, if they are very mad at Solden, do you think is he in the meteorites?
Got some serious equipment here.
Well, this is just like a really nice lightweight that I've used for hiking things, tripod. But I have a nice wide angle lens. Get some of the landscape while they're doing this.
T1, T2, T3? Is that how we're marking them?
I put TP1, type 1-1. Yeah.
Double mark.
Lloyd has been holding it back and keeps saying. Yeah, he's like, I want to talk about it, but I someone talk to you about the geology here. I just want to know what the rocks are and what they are.
Okay, we've got two and a half feet to go to set these marks at the top here, so go ahead and tape this.
Lovely.
Oh,
labeled a two.
Yeah, if you want to.
What else is left?
Well, we have enough bottles to do organic acids and bacterium. About two time points, so we have two of those.
And Bess's class. Gas bottles. And bio bottles, actually. Yeah, three of them to be the final points. Bess's class, which is almost full.
That's right.
Squeeze in with the single cell samples.
What's that?
Of course.
Yeah, yeah, just let us know whenever you want to.
Take them first and get out of the way.
Yeah, there's some good flushing, definitely.
That initial point.
Kind of sees BB is flushing.
So we are putting the initial point into canopy.
Yeah, they're gone out.
So.
Generally not a good sign.
What'd you give me?
I don't know. I'm assuming it means that something isn't as planned, nor are we doing it.
Yes, so we'll put the whole early time point double in the canister and filter off. From the canister, okay. Okay, sure.
So Dana, I think I'll understand that they will be collecting.